Dynamic Web TWAIN is a cross-platform browser-based SDK. It enables your users to scan from document scanners within a browser on Windows, macOS, Linux, and mobile. Let's see it in action. We will take a look at the same demo application on different platforms. Open the online demo in Chrome on your Windows desktop. It prompts the first-time visitors to install the Dynamsoft service. The installation is straightforward. Now refresh the page. The available scanners are now all listed on this drop-down menu. Now let's take a look at how this application works on macOS and try to acquire a scan. Users can customize the scan settings depending on their needs, such as a colored 300 dpi scan from the auto feeder. Click the scan button to initiate the scan job. There it is. The documents are scanned into the image viewer, where users can crop, rotate, sort, and do other editing. The same demo can also run on the Linux platform. Let's jump right into it and show you how to upload the scanned images to the server on Linux. Users have the option to either save the images locally or upload them to a server. The experience is very similar in all mainstream browsers across all platforms. Starting from version 16, the experience is extended to smartphones and tablets. The only difference is that the images are captured from the built-in cameras on mobile devices. Here is a glance of Dynamic Web TWAIN's OS and browser support. Developers appreciate that the SDK does not depend on the server-side programming language or web server. Developers can deploy Dynamic Web TWAIN to any web server of their choice. Download the sample code below, modify and build your own web scanning application today.